Sit in Vajrasana and observe your several breath. Now place each hand on the opposite elbow, measuring the distance. Bring the elbows to the ground under the shoulder and form a tripod on the ground. Interlock the finger. Place the head on the ground with the back of the head against the hand. Raise the hips and walk the feet forward towards the head. Keep the hips up and knee straight. Now bend your right knee in towards the chest. Now while inhale, lift your other leg. Keeping the knee bent and together, slowly strengthen the hips until the bent knees are pointing toward the ceiling or sky. Now strengthen the knees very slowly and carefully, toes pointed. Now stay in Sirsasana for at least 15 seconds. Or gradually you increase the time. While in position, make sure your breath should be smooth and rhythmic. Now come out of this position. Bend the knees, bringing them into the chest. Very slowly. And keep your spine straight. Bend the hips, bringing the feet to the floor. Now relax in child pose before lifting head off the ground. Just relax.